with their eyes open all the time. They see with their eyes. It's important that the lighting is softer but yet bright, so that they are able to see without losing sight, because they need their sights to talk, their eyes to talk. So the lighting of the computer lab is also designed to respond to the needs of having to keep their eyes open all the time. If you will keep your eyes open all the time, they dry out, isn't it? So we have to do proper lighting that is sharp but yet soft, so that their eyes are never tired, because they have to look to be able to communicate.
Oh.